Hello everybody, and welcome back to Crysis 2. My name is Reinhardt, and we are making our move. Okay. Let's do this. Weird, just moved me on its own. Oh yeah. Let's see, I got a... is it a scarab? I like shotguns, so let's put the shotgun for a little bit. There's definitely like a war going on out there.
Samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you'd better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xeno tissue extract.
Really close?
Huh? False alarm.
The fuck is that? I was hiding. Dumb computer.
Tactical options.
Oh yeah?
Available.
Can I kick this through this? That'd be super cool. Nope. Not as cool as I thought. How do I... there we go. Both here? Good, okay. A little more ammo.
There is some weird shit going down in the city, and those jackboot assholes on the corner with their little cell logo.
Really?
The laser sight attachment allows more accurate fire from the hip.
Pretty cool. So, as I've said, stealth isn't really my thing, so I'm just gonna fight. Maybe I should try stealth. See if I can just sneak by him. As much as I don't enjoy that. I mean, you got eyes on me.
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Here we go. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Seriously. That's right.
You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Christ, that thing. Find a way into the wreckage.
Let's get in here.
You're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just... melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
Okay, cool. So that was nothing. Oh, aliens.
Customization. You can exchange available modules, but you are limited to one active module per slot. You can also enable and disable unlocked modules.
I guess it's like, yeah. Threat tracer.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive.
Okay, now we get to run. Run. A lot of dead people.
Fire!
this I can do.
Prophet, I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna leave off here for today. We will continue towards gold in the next one.
Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Come on, guys. I'm trying to talk to you.
Deliver xenotissue sample to gold. Find a way onto the FDR.
All right. Anyway, so until next time, keep being awesome.